Alright guys, today I'm going to be showing you how to make a really loud noise with an empty chip bag. So first of all, obviously you got to have an empty chip bag. What you're going to want to do is kind of blow it up. Now, once you've blown it up, you want to hold your hand here and just wait. Dang, it's not popping. I think it's too blown up. It's not even pop. Oh, there we go. Yep, and it makes a loud noise.